Of tea, the wind blew up her bird up.